three. Missed that one. McLean runs it down and saves it for Mills.
This is a big possession for Arizona. They got to convert here.
Stoudemire, the nice play to McLean.
Is he doing a phenomenal job breaking the defenses down, stop the screen, get a little vertical screen, trying to get O'Bannon sitting in the post. Oh, what a strip job by Stoudemire.
Last two times down, Stoudemire.
And does a great job, just lays on our glass, no three. A little tendency to stand around a little bit offensively, you know, drift and not really move exceptionally quick.
Reeves got into the paint that time for the easy
4 years like this.
Petrusha too hard with the left hand.
Here they go.
Three on two. Stoudemire, nice pass to Reeves to the basket. Won't go. McLean back for Reeves. Going to get a foul. And it's going to go against McLean.
What a tremendous pass by Stoudemire. Some tough luck as he kissed it on the glass. Look at that bounce pass. Left-handed bounce pass. Get the good angle. You figure this is going to be routine. Just a little too much spin on a layup. Want to get parallel with that baseline.
So tied at 70. Reeves lost his man and floated it in. And now Reeves is getting a call here.
Whoop.
We'll give him go that time. Stoudemire got in the air, found Stokes. Open is Mills for three.
Can't allow him to shoot the three. He's been shooting.
This has been a great one.
Been exactly as advertised. Petrusha fought for the rebound, and who gets it? The little guy, Stoudemire, comes away.
Oh, great decision. See that? Last year, he might have forced the action and turned that over. A year's experience, he brings the ball back out.
You mentioned the discipline of the Arizona team. They're showing it again here.
We got to have some poise, trying to get the ball down inside. There's that high-low again.
Perfect execution.
Boy.
Stoudemire drawing through the man to him.
Always looking to break the defense down.
Jump stop, give it up on the wing. DeRose for the basket.
What a great pass. What a creator.
Lob almost too tall for Mills.
Stepped on the line.
Empty possession for Arizona.
Stepped on the line. O'Bannon wants the rock. Love guys that want the rock.
Butler trying to post up. Zimmerman on the high post.
They should go to O'Bannon. He's got Stokes with four.
Tarver to the baseline. Rejected by Mills. Edney gets it back. He missed it. And O's got high
court. Oh,
kick it off to Reeves.
They can spread the court. Use the court.
Arizona
spread
with
the court.
That clock has not started. Oh. You know, the clock on the left side of the stadium here has not started.
Gives you the OT at home. You like to go for the OT. Don't have to go for the three here.
Edney kicks it out for Zimmerman. Now they're going to have to hurry. Butler throws up a three. It won't go. The rebound is still loose, and it is finally controlled by Reeves, and the game is over, and Arizona has won it.
And a celebration time, jubilation time. Unbelievable. Missed free throw. Come up with the rebound. The difference in the game.
And once again, the last possession.
Great win for Arizona. A true battle. Here it is. Arizona-UCLA. Year in and year out. Go right down to the buzzer.
So Lute Olson is a winner on the road, and that's
some things are bigger.